Alright, how's this look to y'all? It should be okay. God, I don't even remember how to play. I think I need to go this way. It's been so long since we played this. Pretty sure I was supposed to find somebody out here. Do I need to? I need to turn up the volume, probably, don't I? Well, let me know. Get that fancy shield? What? Oh, that? It was laying, I think it was laying somewhere near here, or in a shrine or something. Get one of these. Yeah, do I need to turn up the game volume? I'm at today pretty good. My nose is really dried out. Sneak up on these things? It'd be a millitad louder. Turn it up a bit. Okay. That I can do. How's that? That might be too loud. Yeah, I think so. Definitely. Maybe that. You know how that is. Attack on one here? No. What is that? What was that? It's good, so the volume's all right. Oh, maybe it's this guy. Nope, it's one of the Gerudo. Suppose we could put this on. Why not? No anti-heat set? Don't I get that, like, in the town? I would imagine. Or no, 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 I probably get those... Probably get that, where the Gorons are, huh? So yeah, if I remember correctly, we were supposed to find the guy who gave us the disguise around here. Supposedly. That's what I'm kind of wandering around looking for. Kind of determined to do this. Ask people about him. I asked somebody about him. Gotta go talk to the same guy at least. Ah, crap, there's two of them now. Three of them? I don't think this is gonna work. They throw stuff? Are you serious? Yeah, I missed this game a good bit. Oh, crap. Ajar, thank you. Or Ajar, sorry. Welcome back. Appreciate it. How do I dodge again? God, I don't remember how. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Eve at 10 p.m. Yeah, I'm in Colorado right now on vacation with Kazi's family. I'm pretty lucky to even be able to stream to begin with. What is what, Totoro? What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm skiing while I'm streaming at the moment. Pretty good like that. Oh, what is that? Okay. That's one of the first ones like that that countered. I feel like I should probably go back to that town. Maybe they can help out. Ella's on Twin Demons? What's he doing? Is he doing like a speed run or a challenge run or what? Doer run? What is that? That where he like summons you guys in to fight farm or something? Okay, so that's how we get it. He sits back and summons people. Yeah, I think I saw Nelson do something like that a few years back. Didn't he say here? Store. Oh, that's not okay.
Mm-hmm.
grunt. Something I'll never be able to do. Depends if it's a spoiler or not. And if there's any mods around to do that for you. Also, Fox Knight, thank you. Welcome back. You, it's Brandon. Brandon, how's everything sound right now? Is there a good balance on everything?
Basak! Huh?
Really? That despawn, are you kidding? They don't mean beetle, do they? No. Sounds good? Alright. That's probably as good as it's gonna get. Oh, what's up, Pudgy? You welcome back.
Hey.
How's it going, by the way? I bet you they're up on top. Check that. Try not to be too loud, but those noises. Yeah, thank you, Hax. And Hafer. I know I haven't streamed it in a while, but well, I'm on vacation, so I figured why not. Yeah, I was hoping he'd lower the price, but I guess not. And Tondrin, thank you.
Oh.
I'm good. Or can they take it away or something? Yeah, you can see his beard. Oh, it's heat resistant. Okay, cool. Talk to people, I just did.
Savak.
Oh, now I get all like the juicy gossip. Oh god, let me talk. I wonder what Beetle says. Of course Beetle recognizes me. Need non-edgy emotes for when you're playing Zelda? You have, you have Lurk. Say so. How much did you miss of Zelda? Not much. I ran back to town and I got this. Crap. So does anyone know exactly what they changed with the new patch for this? Here, there's a new boss invasion glitch. Yep. Did. I don't know if I care to do it though. FPS drops. Oh, that's what they fixed. So nothing with durability then. Spears plus boss invasion equals 4v4. Yeah, I know, but I don't know. I kind of lost interest in. I like the Spears invasion, or Covenant, aside from the nerf, which is so stupid. But I kind of lost interest in the what's it called, the boss invasion glitch. It just got kind of stale after doing it the first time for a while. Oh crap, I'm not wearing the chest piece. Whoops. Okay, I'm very pretty now. Can I go through? Alright, good. Is this what I already have? Just like different colors, I suppose? Yeah, and it's cheaper. Hmm. Alright. Oh. Wait. Don't see anywhere to cook. So much for that. And Moogle, welcome back. Thank you.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Have a nice weekend. Thanks. Yeah, I'll be here until the I should be getting home on the 13th. Oh, there's nowhere to cook here?
Ooh.
Hi.
Basak. Ah.
Sure. Yeah, thank you, Rich.
Huh?
Cut in front of everybody. Nah, chat, sorry to burst your bubble. I don't think that's what that sound was. You see? It is Link got some? No, he didn't. That's not what that was. Oh, Duga, what is that again? Sounds familiar, though. Actually, I kind of want to just go do that. One's interesting. Needs the guts of Molduga for to get better. Okay. Here? Oh, or is that just, that's just the quest giver, yeah. Sound younger? Shut up. Where did they say it was? West of here. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'll check out the rest of the place later. He's not really looking right now to go and talk to every single NPC. I'm 31, Dorgan. Shut up. That way. Oh. I wonder if that's the Leviathan bones that we'd heard about before. Big damage even with your current food and clothes. What? Why? There we go. Oh, I gotta check this out. What is that? Oh, that's it. Okay. Okay. Wait, come back, please. Alright.
It is my pleasure.
Holy crap. Oh, wait! I know how to do this. If I don't die immediately. Can you go away? This is like, oh god, what's the name of that movie? Tremor. Kevin Bacon taught me this strat. Crap. Or it's Tremors, isn't it? Where did the item go? Okay. Didn't work. Oh my god, that's so awesome. Oh, so he's reacting to the arrow. Oh, I see. Crap. Hold on. I get it. Oh, it worked. We're good. Yep, I see exactly what you do. Oh, crap. It's work. Yeah. Come on. We want to. Oh my god, you bastard. Oh. Oh my god. Good luck. Nope. Wanna deal with that. And thank you, Jam. I'm back. Sorry, I'm a bit preoccupied right now. Being greedy for that. Okay. Now. Work. Really? Thought it'd roll. I mean, I could just keep doing this. Easy win, right? You should probably keep doing that. Oh, so he does go back under. Oh, I got rid of the... That sucks. So stupid. And I think I just wasted that. Yeah, I did. Help. You know what might work? Bombs would probably work. Thought he's still coming for me. Oh, Oh, perfect. Oh my god. Fitting. I forgot I even have the Master Sword. Oh my god, he's so close. He almost did it to himself. Really? Rip frames? Oh, we did drop some frames. Not many though. Should be alright. Should have a ton of bomb arrows. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's dead. Well, that works. Yeah, I know you're supposed to use those guys. But, that worked too. Casino mission. What? You mean like go all the way back to that one little gambling building? Taking pictures? I am not. Probably not the smartest thing I've ever done, but. It's something. I wanted to keep that and put it on a wall. Gambling, yeah, it takes too long in this game. I'm not worried about it. Pain in the ass. What even hit me? Okay. I missed that on purpose because I was scared I'd hurt myself. I'll be able to sneak up and get this. Did I already finish the Gerudo Beast? No. Like, I started this stream like 55 minutes ago, and this is the extent of what we've done. You didn't miss anything. Crap. Oh! Oh my god. Okay. That hurts. So you can't. Okay, so yeah, that's how you're supposed to fight him. That would have been cool. It's this horrible fashion, a demand wardrobe check. I have to wear it to get into the Gerudo's town. What is that? At you? Like a rusty sword. What? Conceals the horse's head. It's awesome. Yeah, I like that. I like all of this. Okay, what should we exchange? I mean, I could just exchange like one of these. No, that's not even worth it. Yeah. Yeah. got a ton of stuff that I just never use. That might be enough. Hey, Bosovic. Or Lesovic. I don't know. Leet speak has me seeing so many different things. Yes, I want that. 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 Yep. Most people don't collect that much because they fast travel. Yeah, that's a good point. Also, hey, James. Traveler's Claymore. Good. Missed 3 hours? No, ignore that. I streamed Shovel Knight, Spectre of Torment. Played that for like 2 hours. Where is she? Is this her? No. Huh. Maybe? Why do you look like the princess from Aladdin? You have to wear a disguise to get into this town. Oh, when does she wake up? Here. Nope. Stupid little kid. How's the trip going? Pretty good. Pretty good. We've, the wedding is tomorrow, and then we're going up to Breckenridge on Sunday. We're just hanging out. I don't think we're gonna be skiing or anything. We already went and did like a tour all the way up to Breckenridge, and went to some like some mine. Like toured the mine and all the mining equipment and stuff. Pretty interesting. He was getting married again? No, not me this time. Really, I could just run right up to you? Are you serious? Like, I give her the cure, and then she's just, like, gonna walk away? She can go cure her husband of his life-threatening illness, and she's just gonna walk it off. Alright. I have a ton of flint, I'm pretty sure. That's what those are for. Aside from just selling stuff. Sapphire. Oh, okay. Awesome. Heroes make such items are difficult to get a hold of. I have the materials. Or does she probably has to go back to her shop. Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay, I found that already. Cold resist. Heat. Shock resistance. Huh. Swim speed up. Oh wait, no, no, no. This takes place of the head slot, doesn't it? Amber earrings. They don't do anything. They just look like that. All right. Cool, I guess. But, see, here's the thing. Why? Yeah. Like, why would I get something like this when I already have clothes that do the same thing? Oh, no problem, Izzy. Real interesting outfit you have, thanks. This fashion, okay. All right, fair enough.
Huh?
Oh, it only takes up one slot. Oh, I see. But I mean, no, because then you have stuff like this, which each one does it, and then the full set, if upgraded, does something different. I don't remember what. Let me see. Oh, I don't even have it unlocked. Well. Need 8 opal for these? Make you go really fast. Sure, why not? Alright. Calm down there, Fluffy. Oh. Oh wow. All right, yeah, we got a ton of these. Use stamina. Or stamina. I like how they just they lead you on with it. You think you're actually getting it right. Gain entrance, you need a secret password. No, no. If you have the wrong password, you're gonna be able to try again for an entire day. Well, I was trying to spell her name, okay? And then there wasn't an E. Stop trying to climb. Are you serious? Why? Why do you want to do that so bad? Okay, so it doesn't start with G. Yeah, nobody tell me what it is, please. Core's life, that's why we must climb everything. No, I don't think so.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Oh. Okay, so three letters. I want to figure this out. I know I can find somebody who has the password, I'm sure. I want to do this without being told. Try to search in the night? Nope. I will not. Trust me, I understand that there's a way to do this. A proper way.
Oh.
I would like to guess it on my own. Three letters.
Oh.
Well. That was a mistake. I think it's E. E-R-A, era? Or Ida? It is, if it's an actual word, it is E. I need a vowel somewhere. Are people still telling me to go and... yes, I know. I understand. I'm having fun. It's I know, it's tough to explain, but...
Oh.
This is painful? Well, you don't have to watch. It's only painful to you. I'm the one enjoying myself. I don't know why it's painful. Hey, Wither. What's up? The password is an edge, yeah. 256 combinations. Well, I figured it would be an actual word. It's not a puzzle you don't need. I understand that. Holy crap. How do people not get it that I understand? And Xeonix, thank you. Back. The way I saw it is, if it's a three-letter word, there's only so many combinations that'll make sense. But if that's not the case, and it is just random or something else, then yeah, I have to do it the actual way. But for now, I'm having fun, so I don't know why y'all are so upset about it. Oh. and I'm dropping frames. Okay. Hopefully that only lasts for a moment. Yeah, I was trying to spell her name, but that... That you won't get password changes every time you change day. Really? In that case... Because it's boring to watch? Oh, I'm sorry. Come back tomorrow. Maybe something more exciting will be going on. So it sounds like it would be random then.
Oh.
In which case, that's obviously the answer. Crap. Yeah. I don't know why it's so hard for some people to understand that you're not the one playing. You can hang out and watch, and if you're not enjoying it, you can go somewhere else. It doesn't. It always stays the same. Tell me this, though. Is it... I'm dropping frames. Is it random? Is it completely random, or is it actually... Like... Is it just a three-letter word? But I guess that would make the last one... The last option would have to be exclamation point. Or music note, I suppose. It's not a word. Okay. All right. Not random, but it isn't a word. Got it. Because this is not about you? Yeah, apparently. Imagine there's gonna be someone hanging out or sleeping and saying the password in their sleep or something. You gonna be broke by the time you get the answer? I don't care. If I want to do something and I'm enjoying doing it, that's the only reason you need. And Withersong, thank you, welcome back. And thank you too, Ignis. I'm back. So drink milk in the bar or something? Yeah, there's probably a bar. And I probably order milk. If that's the case, I'll ban you for the fake but not fake spoiler. We'll figure it out. Thank you.
Lavasav. Savasav.
About milk. Even if I spoiled you right now, you wouldn't get it, but I can. No, you can't. I don't think you can. I might unban you later. Okay, too busy banning. I didn't even click on you. Oh, it's them two talking. They're all talking together. All right.
Hey. No.
And she's probably gonna mumble it, if I had to guess. Oh, maybe not. Thought she was asleep. Alright, yeah, I never would have gotten that. Still doesn't excuse the people getting upset. That's a bit unnecessary. He did it. Yeah, like I wasn't gonna... They tell you to go drink milk at the bar, and then that happens. Like I wasn't gonna figure it out. I just, it drives me nuts whenever someone's like doing their own thing and having fun just for the heck of it, and then viewers just like freak out because you're not doing it the exact way. If that's what you want, go watch a walkthrough on YouTube or something. And Mr. Enigma, thank you. Even talking.
Oh.
Oh. New fashion. Rudo made armor for males. Across the room.
Oh. Saba Saba.
She won't be paying what? Yeah, that should be enough. Fashion store. I'm alright with that. Oh, Leonidas, thank you. Sorry, I missed it. I don't have the alerts on. So it's only whenever I like glance over. Leonidas tipped $20 and said, "Don't worry, Peeve. Your stupidity slash stubbornness lets the playthrough take longer, which means all the more hours of content to watch for me. OPOP. Love you, BB." Thank you, Leonidas. That's very generous of you, thank you. And Boomvis says, Boomvis tipped and said, if you get some more milk, bring it to the Great Deku Tree. I heard he'll give you the frayed blade of Madeir. Perfect edgy sword, just for special little boys. Wow, thank you. Thank you for the tip. And thank you, Ceaseless. Appreciate it. Still waiting for you to finish Metal Gear Solid 5. Ah. Someday. I'm sure. Look like a, what are they called? A luchador? Oh my god. That's what this is, isn't it? Those are like wrestling boots and a belt and... Okay. Right. Kind of like it. What if instead I did this? Bad. What if I do this? Oh. But if I just change clothes right in front of you, I think it'll be okay, right? He's very smart. Yeah, what if I throw that on? Like, they can't tell, right? Got a mask on. Spooky skeleton. Of all the fashion in this game, this is like the last thing I would have expected. Wait, no, no, no. Someone said there's nowhere you can cook. You can cook right here. Yeah. Not that I really want to cook right now, but good. Those are. Oh. 620 of them. Okay. Feels like it sells some diamonds finally. No, I need to sell one. Hey, what? Did I math wrong? Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Bundle of 20. It costs 600. I don't have enough rupees. You mathed very wrong. No, 23 is what I have in my inventory. $600 a bundle, 3 bundles. Oh, and I'm trying to buy the, okay. I see. I was trying to buy all 20. That's what I get for not reading. Yeah, why not? Yeah, no, I thought there was only 20 arrows. I thought it was 20 arrows. And for some reason I thought it was like 10 per, I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. Are we getting issues with the frame rate? Seem to be. Let me see if I could fix that real quick. 1 second. That should be better. Okay, thanks. Chris, did I miss your resub? If so, I'm sorry. Welcome back. And you too, Inglu. Again, no, I have no arts, so.
Another traveler. How did you get in here? Oh. Seems you have something rather interesting there. Hmm.
Lots of dialogue. Yeah, sorry, I'm not reading it out loud. Hey, Greedo. Hey, everybody. Yeah, chat, calm down. Okay, so I can change clothes now. You're not gonna kick me out. What? Huh? But they just said. Really? Give me a moment, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a quick break and then we'll continue. Yep. Talk to y'all in a moment. Look at that. Adjust it on here too. Are you serious? No, that should be right. There it goes. All right, I'll be right back.